Hello everyone, today I'm going to be playing Adventure Capitalist, and I was really early in the morning because I gotta go to school, but it's worth it. I'm going to show you a money glitch. You can tell we have that much money. The ceiling. What you have to do is get it set date and time. So like to 2,000 or something. Oh, back to the game. Go back to set date and time. And set it all the way to 2036 if you want to, but you can tell what year you want to. And so forth, like when you have to go back, just send it the way it was. So you see I got 21 Ridiculillion. So there's a glitch. Till next time. Hello?